Guillermo, good to see you again, my man. How you been?
Doing great, doing great.
Yes, you've got the Guillermo Bill out there.
Yeah, it's right there, yeah. Guillermo Bill, that is, we are driving the bus, four different cities. On Monday, we're in Dallas, Atlanta. Today, we're here in Chicago.
Yeah, represent.
And tomorrow, we're in Philadelphia.
And then you're going to Brooklyn for a week of shows.
Yes, we're going to New York for 1 week.
You've been traveling like a rock star, man. Is it exhausting being on the bus? Is it fun?
Boy, you know what? It's tiring. The first thing, that Wi-Fi doesn't work too good. Second, it's been crazy because everybody loves to eat. There's 9 people in the bus, only 1 restaurant. So it's been a little tough, you know, like we gotta make line, you know, it's like, but I feel great, you know, it's good. It's a lot of time, but I feel good. I feel like Christopher Columbus, you know, like discovering America. I went to Dallas, Atlanta, and now here back in Chicago. I've been eating so good. And I think between Sunday and today and 4 days, Wednesday, I think I put like maybe 5 or 6 pounds easy.
Yeah, are you ever worried about your weight? Are you ever worried about TV? You know, TV ads weight, right?
No, I don't worry about it. A lot of people worry about it, you know, how they look and everything. No, they like me to be chunky, so, you know, like it pays, you know, like
right. It's
good, you know, like my job is to eat. That's good, I'm happy.
I know you love to do tequila shots.
Yeah.
I mean, you're really drinking the tequila. Like, when you're on the red carpet, you're really drinking it.
It is real tequila.
It's real tequila.
Yeah, it's not water. It's real tequila.
And you were drinking tequila with Lil Jon.
And Lil Jon.
And Waka Flocka.
And Waka Flocka Flame.
Chicago's version of tequila is called Malort.
Malort?
Have you ever heard of it?
No, Malort. What is Malort?
Oh, I'll show you.
All right.
Windy City Live mug.
All right. Windy City, okay.
This is Malort, established in Chicago.
All right.
Invented here in the 1930s. Guillermo, I like you way too much. That's a little too small. Give me that back.
All right. We gotta put it here? You wanna kill me? Oh my God, but thank... Wait, hold on. Cheers.
Cheers.
What is this thing, man? You take like medicine, like NyQuil.
Oh my God, that'll put you to sleep. Oh.
Oh my God, you know what?
I think I'm growing hair on my chest. Am I getting hair on my chest?
A little bit. We don't take you, my lord, here.
Here you have it, buddy. I love you, Guillermo.
I love Chicago, yeah.